got a real high tide this morning, so it might make things a little difficult. We do have one good thing. The tide's kind of pushing out right now, so we'll real quickly lay down the conditions for you today. We had a bunch of rain yesterday, and real cold rain at that. So cold rain yesterday. Oh, hold on, you guys are moving. So cold rain yesterday. Today, we're gonna have cloud cover probably the entire time we're fishing. So it's gonna make things a little bit tough today. I really think so. But you know, that's the joys of bass fishing, is trying to figure out, hey, what are they gonna bite today? How can I make them bite today? So I opted to go to a couple of really good areas that hold a lot of fish. First thing, try to at least catch some fish, and then we can kind of work from there once we got something going. Because, you know, that first bite is always the hardest to get. So we're going to ease back into this canal system here. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to fish through this first area really, really thoroughly. Man, we're going to throw a lot of different baits at them and just see if we can't put together something really quickly this morning. Then we'll kind of go from there. Hopefully, it works out. So, we'll see what happens this morning. I did feel him hit it though.
Oh, let me get you guys there. Yeah, guys.
Oh, come on. Look it. There's something right there.
Torpedo.
I've caught so many of these this year. It's not even funny. Wait. You have that thing all. got a pretty chain pickerel. Well, guys, we have caught everything but a bass. I talked about this in my last video, but this little itty bitty jerk bait right here. This is a good jerk bait. It's cheap, but it is a really good one. First little bass in the morning, guys. But in the wintertime, doesn't matter where you go in the country, whether you're fishing an upper highland reservoir or a tidal fishery like I'm on today, a shad wrap this time of the year is phenomenal. This is a number 5, throwing this on 8-pound leader. Got a good decent length of a leader on here. Little 6.5-foot light action rod. That seems to be helping out a lot. I'm just letting those fish grab this little itty bitty crankbait. Well, guys, we are catching literally everything this morning. I haven't caught one of these in a really long time, though. Little yellow perch. They're such pretty little fish. Mid-rig, fellas. One of the earlier videos, you see me talk about this. Man, this little Ned Worm right here is phenomenal. And all that is a Zoom original speed worm that I have come in, just popped the paddle tail off the back. It makes an awesome little Ned Worm. How do I get that thing? They love this little worm. I said, we're fishing really tannic water too, so, you know, when most companies don't make a Ned Worm anyway, in this color, I think the only company that actually makes a Ned bait in this color is Sixth Sense, and it's not this color, so, man, this little itty bitty, Outcast Ned Head. It is fantastic, guys. If I come.
because we're going to be, we're out of town until Saturday. Well, I mean, we're leaving today. I'm going to do some fishing, so they are not. Right. All right, sounds good. Hey, if you shoot more than one, do it. There you go, brother. All right, bye. Good one, though.
pretty fish.
Here. There's just not even hitting it. They're like barely sucking it in. If you feel something heavy, just set the hook. Well guys, these fish are hitting this Ned right here pretty weird. It said these fish are really cold. You know, we got 48 degree water temp today, so you know, for that, you know, I've had a couple really thump it, but you know, it's
there, guys. Chunky winter bass, man. Chunky winter bass. Well, there's nothing like catching them when it's cold. The water's 48 degrees. It's December the 21st. And we are having a little bit of a ball today. And, let's see if we can get another one right over there. That's two back to back. I'm feeling there's a more, there's a couple more in there. Guys, this is right here is what I love about wintertime tidal river fishing is you can catch a bunch of fish down here this time of year, and usually when you find them, they're grouped up usually. A little 8-ounce Ned, guys. I'm just kind of skipping it up underneath these docks. And I bet you there's another one over there. So I'm going to skip it up underneath. I'm going to return and skip up underneath there again, see if I can't catch another one. Alright, let's see if we can get 4 couple. This little itty bitty Ned rig is pretty much smoking them. That's all she wrote for me. My wife and I are headed out of town, so I've got to roll. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Hey, pleasantly surprised. You know, same things you've seen in previous videos. You know, that blue fleck Ned worm seems to be just a killer color, killer rig right now. Just catching a bunch of fish on it. The one thing that I'm a little still, you know, surprised about, and I keep getting surprised every time I come down here, is the lack of size. We're not catching many big fish. You know, I don't even think, I may have had 2 keepers today. So there's just, as I said, there's not a lot of big fish right now. You know, it's a little discouraging, I guess you could say. But anyway, hey, we caught a bunch of fish. Anytime you catch a bunch of fish, that's always fun. So anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in to the Bass and Pastor. Hey, I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas, and we will catch you guys later. Thank you.